Do you hear something?
I think it's coming from over there.
Talk about cabin fever. Thanks for the save.
You okay, Ham?
Yeah, aside from being locked in, the accommodations are fine.
What a tiny little house.
Whoa, who is...
What's wrong?
She's back. That's the doll that Big fed me.
Ham, take cover.
Copy that. One stay in the dreaded breakfast was enough for me.
Not another possessed toy.
Guys, look alive.
Holy shit. Did not see that coming. Why can't I hit her? I was about to say, like, why can't I do anything? Come on, guys.
Time.
Oh yeah!
Ha ha!
Ha ha!
Yeah!
Ha ha!
Ooh, that was awesome.
Wait. Mm-hmm. What if we end up just like her? Forgetting ourselves and attacking each other.
No way, Buzz. That won't happen.
No way.
You guys are too strong.
You can't be sure. What if I get taken over, then attack you?
Buzz, you're overthinking it.
Yeah. The Heartless, the darkness, can only creep in when our hearts falter. Trust me, you'll be fine if you don't lose heart.
Well, that's good. Because I know you, Buzz. You'll never lose heart when it comes to your friends.
True enough, Cowboy. Sorry to have worried you all.
No problem. Now, let's go find the others.
A flying saucer!
I think I know who that might lead us to. Come on, guys!
The claw.
Hey, Woody. I just slow you down with all the loose change I'm carrying. I'll hang by the entrance.
No problem. Be safe, Ham. Yeah.
Hey, thanks, buddy. You just take care of your old self.
Now, let's follow that UFO.
Right!
Huh.